just the chef back in the saddle. Got my bars fixed, got my head clear, got back up to the line, got myself ready for Moto 2. Here we come. Let's go. I had all my bumps and bruises in Moto 1. Moto 2, I'm gonna try to calm down, focus a little more. Try to ride a little harder, be more aggressive, and definitely turn the intensity up.
259. 24.
Last race of the season here at Tomahawk, so I at least want to go out with a bang. I want to at least leave everything out there and know that I gave my max effort. Enjoy.
For the first time in my life. Don't worry about it, I ain't bring mine today. Thank you, sir. Appreciate you.
You did so good.
I got him on the back heel. I got two of them back there. I was like, hold on. Why are you following? You know this fucking track.
Wait. Hold up. Let's see what you got.